What actually happened here today?
What happened here is convergence of youth, of Nigerians, all Nigerians, from youth, the leaders of all the supporters for P2P and the Labour Party.
Look on.
For us to forge, to discuss on where we are going to harmonize all our efforts that are happening to make sure that 2023 will get it right. And that is why we say we have a summit today and we have different people. Our presidential campaign was here to tell us what we know first. And he has said it all that by 2023, Nigerian youth will get it right. And he said that it will be himself and the candidate that is contesting for president. It is youth, it is we that are contesting for the presidency of this country to get it right. And that's why we are here.
You said you are one of the coordinator of them.
Yes, I'm national coordinator for P2B Grassroots Alliance.
National coordinator.
Yes, P2B Grassroots Alliance. Boga.